Yes, it's Mark Matthew Herd, H-E-R-D. My website is voteherd.com, H-E-R-D.com. If you all read the LA Times article on the race this morning, you probably know by now, I don't exist. The Mayor Dan does. Ted does. Wendy does.
Boo.
And another guy who raised $800,000. And of course, Ilhan Carr, a Republican, a great Republican candidate if you're a Republican. I'm not a Republican. I'm not a Democrat. I'm a Libertarian. I believe in the Constitution. I don't believe in NSA spying. I don't like Bush, and I don't like Obama. That's why I decided to come to run.
That's right. Woo!
We care about the Constitution. Now, I know a lot of you think, oh, he's probably a Tea Party. He's probably this. He's probably that. No. No. I was a Republican once, and I was a Democrat once. So I'm a lot like you. The only difference is I looked in the mirror the other day and I said, I need to make a change. And I did. I switched. I could have gone independent. I thought about independent. But I fell in love with Ron Paul. I started listening to what he ran on when he ran for president. We need less government. We need to reduce our defense spending by about 10 to 15%. We need to quit nation building and start nation building here at home. We need to bring our troops home. We need to label GMOs. And for crying out loud, we need to quit spying on ourselves. I mean, I was married once. Keeping to it. No, it's wrong. And I believe it or not, I was going to get behind Marianne Williamson. Thank you. Everything she speaks about, I believe in. Okay, there was only one problem with Marianne's candidates. I called them before I decided to get in this race. I said, wow, finally, there's going to be a good candidate in this race. Somebody who's not Democrat. Somebody who's not going to spend 40% of our budget, national budget, on military spending, defense. And I didn't get a free term for it. This is not a lie. I did not get a return phone call. I sent an email. Didn't get a return phone call. So I ran. No, I got 10 seconds left. Let me tell you who I am. I was born in Santa Monica, St. John's Hospital. Grew up in Westwood. Went to Harvard, Westwood, Uni. I'm the local guy in this race. I started the Westwood Neighborhood Council. 5 attempts failed. I didn't give up. I got elected to that council. Even though they hated me, I still got elected. It's the number one neighborhood council in the city of Los Angeles our first year. I'll tell you more in a minute.
Woo! Vote for Congress!